environmental impact on the site had to be zero. It wasn't about minimizing the impact. It's about how not to impact. So we've worked a lot on environmental projects before, but this one was even more challenging.
This forest has been exactly that way for years and centuries, and it will be the same in the coming centuries. This was a very clear brief from the developer.
As designers, we had to disappear in a way, which is a challenge, but it's also the exciting part of the project.
Obviously, we don't have any foundations. Everything is installed on platforms. These platforms are timber frame, they can be removed. All the materials are natural. So from that basis, we can consider that the project doesn't have any impact on the environment.